Well, breaking tonight, a bizarre twist in a Mobile murder investigation. Just a few hours ago, detectives arrested five people, two of them teenage girls. Our Shelby Myers is working the alert desk from home. Shelby, five people charged with murder.
Yeah, that's right, Michael. And three of the five are related, the youngest just 17 years old. Homicide detectives say all of them are responsible for the beating, apparent beating death of Joseph Carter.
Then why do they have you in the back of the truck?
They were crazy, man.
These are the suspects being led out of police headquarters. Next stop for them, Metro. Lawrence Buford, Jeremiah Wright, Lacey Martha, and Marlasha Higginbottom booked in earlier tonight. The 39-year-old Carter was found dead from blunt force trauma in a backyard on Wealthy Street Saturday morning. Police say witnesses helped them make the arrest. Tonight, it's still unclear if or how the suspects knew the victim. Now, I emailed MPD with some follow-up questions in this case. Haven't heard back so far, but of course, as soon as I do, I'll let you know. Live tonight from my house, Shelby Myers, Fox 10 News.